welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So today's video is our battle video. So today the battle is in between this two. This is the color Perfect Match Primer and this is the Zero Pore Separation Cream by PAK. I know lots of you guys will ask what lipstick I'm wearing. I'm wearing the lipstick Teddy Bear from PAK Retro Matte Gloss 07. And if you haven't seen this look yet, it's already up on my channel, so please go and watch it. I will be leaving the link down in the description box. So you guys already know how much I love this Colobar primer, but when I bought this Zero Pore Separation Cream, the formula, the texture, the feel of the product just made me realize that it's a dupe for Colobar primer. But the price range is almost same, I would say just a little bit 100 or 120 rupees difference like that. So yeah, today I will be comparing both of this and yeah, let's start with the video. So first let's talk about the Colobar primer. This one retails for rupees 825 for 30ml product. And I love the packaging, you guys. You guys know that it comes in a fancy tube packaging, which is definitely travel friendly, and the packaging is very hard. You guys know that the plasticky packaging is very hard, so this won't get damaged really quickly, so that's a very great point for traveling. It comes with a twistable cap and with a nozzle, and it's perfect for taking out the quantity you need. But there is a minus point to this packaging, which is when the quantity is lesser in this packaging, it's very hard to take out the product. So that's the most a minus point of this packaging, but anyways, I love it. So now let's talk about the Zero Pore Separation Cream. This one comes in 30 gram and it comes in a glass bottle with a plasticky lid. And I really like the sturdy glass bottle, but it's not travel friendly. It may break, so that's why I don't like the packaging that much. But the glass bottle looks very fancy, very luxurious, but you cannot travel with it because it's glass, it can be broken. So now I will be talking about the texture and the formulation of this Colobar primer. It is a transparent primer and it has no color. It is like gel, it has no color. And this one has a little bit smell of silicone. It has a very thick consistency. It is very thick and it is very smooth, I would say. It blends like really nicely. It does feel in my pores to a great extent, I would say. It also smoothens down my face and makes it a very beautiful blank canvas to work my foundation or any makeup product. And it does gives a very powdery finish to my face, which I really like because I have oily skin and it helps me for that. Now coming to the Zero Pore Separation Cream, this one also has no color in it. It's transparent. It has a little bit smell of silicone in it. It's like the same of Colobar, but it's thick but not like the Colobar. Colobar is more thicker than this. It also gives a very nice powdery effect when you blend it out. It blends really nicely, but it doesn't covers my pores like the Colobar does. So this will be great if you have small pores, but this will be great if you have larger pores like me. Now coming back to the staying power of this Colobar primer, this one stayed like so long. I've tried it like a week ago and I used it on my left and I used it on my right. So I applied this and above that I applied the Maybelline Fit Me foundation, and above that I applied the MAC Studio Fix powder foundation. It was 8.5 hours and my skin in this side was totally fine. It was little bit oily, but my foundation was in place, like there was no creasing at all. But in this side my face was little bit too oily and there was creasing under my eyes and around my mouth. This is the perfect dupe for the Colobar primer, but in this battle definitely the winner is the Colobar one. So guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you like it, and if you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I will leave the links down below to buy this, and you can buy whatever you like. So yeah, the definitely winner of this battle is the Colobar primer. And yeah, I will see you again on my next video. Till then, take care. I love you all. Bye guys.